Hey y'all, let's talk columns inside of our WordPress website. If you're trying to do a little bit more of a dynamic layout on your page, maybe you want a video on one side and you don't really want it to look like this, where you have all your text all the way across the page and the video down below. Let's say you want to have something where the text is here, video's on the right side. How would you do that? All right, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. This is a weekly, every single Wednesday video that I produce to help you with all things WordPress. So I'm going to show you today a couple of ideas on how you can accomplish building columns inside your website with some premium solutions as well as a free option. So stick around and be sure to subscribe so that you can hang out with us every single week. All right, the easiest way to do something like this where you might have maybe three columns or even a four column layout, or look at these, even five column layout, pretty nice, another two column layout. The easiest way to accomplish something like this is to use a theme that already has this kind of innately or by default built inside of it. The Avada theme, if you watch our channel, is one that we highly recommend. It's over on Theme Forest. I'll put the link to this in the description box below. It is a one-time fee of $59, so it's a little bit pricey, but it's so worth all of the bells and whistles that come with this incredible theme for $59. One of the things it comes with just out of the box is the Fusion Builder. That's what they call it. It's a page builder called Fusion Builder. It's the Avada product. Check this out if you want to make columns. It's this complicated or simple. Let's say we want a half and half. There's one, there's two, there's your two columns, and that is fully responsive. They stack beautifully on a cell phone. If you say, okay, well, you made the two columns, now how do you get content inside there? Here you go. So now that I have my two column layout, I can go over here to Builder Elements and I can grab my text block right here and just drag it inside of it. If I wanted a YouTube video, I could drag it inside of it. Then just by clicking the little pencil icon, I can edit what is now inside of that box. So this should look familiar to you, something like a little bit of a WYSIWYG environment here, like our regular dashboard. And of course, adding in a YouTube video is as simple as copying and pasting in the URL, the link of where that video lives over on YouTube. And these, of course, would stack beautifully. Let's say you want to get even more fancy and have different columns. I mean, they've got a one-third, one-third, one-third. You could do one-fifth. I mean, all of this allows you to make your column layout however you want it to be. So that's the Fusion Builder inside of the Avada theme. Let's say, hey, Kori, I don't want to change my theme. I'd really like to use my existing theme. Do you have a solution for that? Of course we do. It's another premium solution, though. It's called Visual Composer. Now, I've spoken about this a few times, and I already have another video that I've created about the Visual Composer, so I'll be sure to put the link to this in the description box below. This is a $34 solution, but it does the column layout and so much more. I mean, it's really incredible, all the different options that this has. So be sure to check this out. And this can plug into any WordPress theme that is free or premium, doesn't matter. If you watch our channel, you also know that a while back I did a review on MotoPress's page builder. Now this one is much more streamlined, simplified. It's not nearly as complex, but it's also less expensive. And right now, for those of you watching this video, they're running a 50% off coupon code right here for summer. So it expires August 15th, so you might want to jump on that if you'd ever be interested in purchasing this. I also have another video for this right here inside of YouTube, and I'll put the link to that in the description box below. Okay, so let's say you want this solution in a budget of free. Because if you watch our channel, you know that I always say free is always in the budget. I have found you a solution. It is a free plugin called Lightweight Grid Columns. Now this, again, only does columns. Now this solution, totally for free, only does columns. So I'm gonna show you, kind of, so you can see here, it's got the one half, then your one thirds, and then your one fourths. I'll show you how this actually works. You would go ahead and do a search inside of your install plugins, do a search for it, and it is called Lightweight Grid Columns. You'd go ahead and activate it, which is what I have done. Once that's complete, inside of your pages or posts, either one now, if it's activated, you're going to have a new icon sitting right here that says Add Columns. You'll want to click on that. Now, this is giving you some pretty cool options to allow you to have different structure depending upon what device is viewing. Now, check this out. What device is viewing your website? So this is, do you want this one column that we're about to work on to be half of a desktop screen or laptop? Do you want this column, whenever somebody's viewing it on a tablet, to be 50% of the screen? And when somebody's on a cell phone, would you like this one column to then expand the full width and have everything stacked below it? And that's typical. This is typically the breakdown of a one half column. So let's put some text in here. I've got some lorem ipsum cupcake text here that I can just grab that's kind of fun that we can throw into the page. I'm going to put my content in there. Is this the last column in the row? No, because this is our first column. So I'm going to click OK, and it's going to write all the nerd code for me. So really, the only nerd code it wrote was right here, here to here. And then it closes the column right here. The rest of this is my lorem ipsum. And then I'm also going to go ahead now and do the last column. And I want a video in here. So let's go over to YouTube really quickly and go down to our share option to embed. And I'm going to grab the iframe nerd code here to embed a video inside of this second column. And I am going to say it's our last column in the row. Yes. And click OK. So now in this view, it's stacking everything, but let's go ahead and update the page or just even preview the changes really quickly and see what it does for me. There it is. Here's my column over here with all my silly text, and then there's my videos happening right there. And of course, if I wanted to see what this would look like then on a cell phone, drag and drop this and shrink it down. These are going to stack beautifully. There's my text and then my video down below it. That's a solution for you in the budget of free on how to make columns inside your WordPress website. I hope you are going to have a great day. Be sure to subscribe so that you can catch us every single week here, WordPress Wednesday. All right, bye y'all. See you then.